Prisoners first. Any parent in the audience for this new drama can't help but get a knot in his or her stomach watching the premise of Prisoners unfold. Hugh Jackman's a carpenter who lives with Maria Bello and their two children, and one of which goes missing from their small town Pennsylvania neighborhood one gray and really awful Thanksgiving. Their friends, played by Terrence Howard and Viola Davis, are the parents of the other girl apparently abducted. Prisoners has echoes of some very good films knocking around in its narrative, including Zodiac and L.A. Confidential. There's also a taste of Dennis Lehane's mysteries, particularly of Mystic River. The first hour of the film's wonderfully sustained by director Denis Villeneuve, the Quebecois-based director who did the remarkable film Incendies. The second hour of the film, plus change, I'm frankly still vexed by it, and the moral dilemmas are more or less swept aside by an increasingly lurid mystery that gets into the same old serial killer nonsense by the end. Still, these are very good performances under the circumstances, and the mood is masterfully sustained and enhanced by the cinematographer, Roger Deakins, who's the greatest DP alive never to have won a damn Oscar. And the movie, even with its faults and excesses, certainly gets to you. And that's that for Prisoners.